Doclets, uploaded to PowerPoint-based report packages in narrative reporting, can contain many different styles, layouts, and formatting. A style sample ensures that your report has a uniform and consistent look. The style sample is a PowerPoint file that contains the slide master and layouts you want to use throughout the report package. When you create a report package, enter a name, select PowerPoint for the report type, and then select the PowerPoint file you want to use as the style sample. You can see the list of slide masters in the style sample. I'll save the report package, define the author phase, and click Finish to open the report package in Report Center. In Report Center, you can download the style sample by clicking the Report Package Actions arrow and selecting Download Style Sample File. Now, let's see how the style sample interacts with Doclets in the report package. First, I'll add a Doclet based on an existing file. Notice that the Income Analysis Doclet already uses the Breeze Slide Master. I'll assign an author, save the Doclet, and add another. This time, I'll select the Balance Sheet file. Notice that this Doclet uses a different Slide Master. I can either preserve the Doclet Slide Master, in which case the Doclet slides will continue to use the Doclet Slide Master, or I can click the Doclet Slide Master and replace it with the Report Package Slide Master. This enables the system to map the Doclet slide layouts to the Report Package Slide Master, which maintains a uniform look for the presentation. If you preserve the Doclet Slide Master, that Slide Master is available for use by that Doclet only and is not available to other Doclets. I'll assign an author and add another Doclet. You can also add blank Doclets. When you do, the system creates a Doclet with the slide master from the report package style sample. I'll add an author, save, and start the author phase. Now, let's look at how you can customize PowerPoint Doclets using SmartView. Signed in as the Doclet author, I have opened and checked out the Notes Doclet. I'll apply the title slide layout to the first slide and enter a title and subtitle. Let's add a new slide with a custom layout. As the Doclet author, I can add custom layouts to the layouts already provided by the style sample slide master. For example, I want a slide with two columns of text in this Doclet. I'll add a custom layout slide to the Doclet's slide master. Next, I'll apply my layout to the slide and add my content. I can also make changes to the existing layout slides. However, those changes will not be preserved when I upload the Doclet. For example, I'll change the title layout slide to italic text. When I upload my Doclet changes, I see a warning that some of my slide masters are not available for the report package. On uploading, my new custom layouts are preserved, but they are not available to other Doclets in the report package. My changes to the layouts that are part of the report package slide master are reset with the report package layout definitions. Notice that the title slide has reset to non-italic text. This reset has a dual purpose. First, it prevents Doclet authors from modifying the style sample slide master for the report package. Second, it ensures that any updates to the style sample are now reflected in the Doclet. If you want to create a custom layout but don't want to change the Doclet slide master, you can start with a blank layout slide and add custom content. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.